the first emotion that I had walking out of the court was just gratefulness. To be able to play the sport that I love at such a high level for a decade. I try to embrace it and keep evolving, keep progressing, improving. It's a new chapter of my life and an opportunity to actually build a good foundation for many more years to come.